Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So I kind of wanted to do a day in the life of a cloth diapering mom. Every time I tell somebody or someone knows that I cloth diaper, they're like, "You cloth diaper? Isn't that hard?" Which it's not hard. It's got some challenges just like disposable diapers do, but it's really not hard. And the only difference is you wash them instead of throwing them away. So yeah, we'll do a day in the life. My son is potty trained, so it's just my daughter. She just turned one. I did cloth diaper both of them when she was born. He had just turned two when she was born, and so he potty trained around 2.5. So probably for about 6 months or so, we were doing two in cloth, which wasn't bad because my son, I mean, toddlers he was only going through like 4 diapers a day or something. And then she was going through a million because she was a newborn. But so yeah, we'll do a day in the life of the Akins family cloth diapering. All right, we'll catch you at the first diaper change. And here we go. Okay, so we are on diaper change one. The first one was a pee, right? Did she pee first? Leila, did she pee first? Is there pee or poop in here? Pee or poop?
Pee poop.
Both? I don't see poop. Do you see poop? No, just pee. And it was a sweet pea cloth diaper cover with a pre-fold. And then we're going to put her in a baby tushy diaper cover with a flat. And then I spray her off with a concoction of like witch hazel and tea tree oil and lavender, and she likes to play with it. Just because she's sensitive and it kind of just, I don't know, it's like you would do with regular wipes. They're in like a cloth or in a solution, so I do that, and then I just wipe her off with a cloth wipe. So we'll put this guy on. What? Okay, and then she's a little red, so I'm gonna put some diaper cream on her. This is Babu Botanicals, the soothing diaper cream. It's got like oatmeal in it, and I don't know, it smells good.
Poopy.
No, it does not. Yeah. Oh, so after the first diaper I took off, I left her diaper free for a few minutes while I got a new diaper, and she pooped on the bed. So that was fun.
That was fun.
Okay, so I got her in her little cover here. It's super cute. It's got like caterpillars and butterflies on it. So there's diaper change one, and Anniston's ready. Anniston. Yeah, you're cute. Okay, so this is diaper change number two. It is approximately 11:30 a.m. And Sissy girl's gonna go down for a nap, so we're gonna change her into something a little bit more absorbent. So as long as she didn't poop, which I don't think she did, we can reuse the cover that she's in. She's running away. Yeah, we can. Yeah. And then we'll just put another pre-fold. I'll put this clothies pre-fold diaper. It's a medium. This guy. We'll just pad fold them and put them in there. So we'll do that. Okay. So we have her diaper on now. She's got her pre-fold in there. She's all snapped. There's the dirty. I sprayed with my little diaper solution that I made. If you guys want to know what's in it, I can post it. But and then we just wipe with some cloth wipes and buckle her up. And that's it. So diaper change number two, and we're gonna leave them for
now.
Yeah. What you got? You got that spray? Yeah, you got that spray. Okay. Hey guys. So Sissy's asleep and I am folding diaper laundry, so I figured I'd show you kind of our system and how we do things in the Aikens household. Okay, so there's my basket of diaper laundry to fold. This is kind of what we keep them in. It's quick and easy, and we just keep it up in my Anison's room. And then we have like a little diaper caddy that we keep the stuff we need right then in. So these are cotton hemp inserts, I believe. Yeah, and we use these for night times. We just use them as like boosters in our cloth diapers, so that in our pre-folds or in our flats, so that she doesn't pee through at night because she's in the diaper longer than normal. So I just kind of stack those like that. And my dog just stood up, so that was fun. Anyways, so I just kind of stack my cloth diaper or my cloth wipes in a pile here. And then I have a little, I'll show you. Oh. Here's my diaper caddy. So I still have disposable wipes just in case, like, I don't know, there's a massive poop or something. And then I kind of, once this is stocked, I can show you too, but I kind of put the pad folds in here, and then I put a couple extra covers, and so we don't have a diaper changing table, so I just kind of change her wherever, so that way I can just kind of take this with me. And this has got my wipes in here. I got some diaper cream, some lotion, my diaper spray, snappies if we're doing flats, and then yeah, that's really all that's in there. And then when this is full, I usually have a couple flats, a couple pre-folds, and a couple of covers. That way it's, you can just take it wherever you want. So then we pad fold all of our pre-folds in here like this in our flats. Just so they're ready to go. So yeah, that's kind of what we do here. So I will get to folding laundry.
Thank you.
so that is done. It's pretty quick. Took me maybe 10, 15 minutes. I just kind of stack all my covers here. And then I put our pad folded flats here and then our thicker pre-folds there that are pad folded as well. This is like a diaper cover with a insert, so I fold that up. Put these in there. These are all of our extras. Got our nighttime ones. And I'll put this in her room, and then I'll show you. This is kind of what I do for my caddy. These are just flats, pad folded. I like these more for like days. I don't know. The pre-folds seem to be more absorbent, but I have a cover here. This is one of my favorite covers. And funny story about it is every time I put it on my daughter, she poops in it without fail. And it's usually a blowout poop. So that's fun. Another cover with a pre-fold, and then I have two extra pre-folds here for just changes. If she doesn't poop and doesn't need a new cover, I just will put, you know, the inserts in there, put those there. Stocked my cloth wipes here, and I'll just throw this down like that, and there you go, you have it. Well, here we are. This is diaper change number 3. It is, I think it's like 3 o'clock, right? Right. Yeah. Oh, let's see what we got in here. Okay. Where's your spray at? Here. Here's your spray. She loves that stupid spray. Yeah. You. Okay. What you got? Oh, and there's poop. Well, that's the first poop of the day. So, in that case, we take the cover and the insert and we spray them out. We cannot reuse them, obviously, because she's pooped in them. This is why I use my disposable wipes. I mean, you can use cloth too, and sometimes I do, but sometimes it's easier with giant poops to just wipe them and get it over with.
Okay.
What do you think, sissy girl? Okay, so we're all wiped. We're gonna spray some of this on there. Give her that back. She likes to play with it. And then pat her dry. Okay, so then we're gonna see. Let's see what we got. We'll do our little bum genius here. It's green. It's a flip cover. And I'm actually gonna put a pre-fold in here because we're gonna go to the store and I don't really want her to pee through it, so actually I might do both. I could do both. They're gonna be too big. Maybe. Might be a big bottom.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna do this one. I'll do this one. This is better. Here we go. Take that flat out. Yeah. Cutie. What? Yeah, everything's da-da, huh? And then a lot of times I put this baby balm on her too. It's just like a salve, and I just do it. It's cloth diaper safe, and I just like to do it, especially if she poops, because all that acid just kind of, I don't know, just like a soothing salve for her bottom. Put some cream. Yeah, what do you think? She's just so sensitive. Like, She had a rash. She has had a rash for forever. She hasn't had one in a long time, but I mean, she had it for months, it felt like. And it's just like, she's just so sensitive to everything. So we just kind of be extra cautious on what we put on her. My son, he never had to put any kind of cream on his bottom. He was all the time. Okay. So, and then I'll show you her finished. Hey, this is diaper number 3 that we just put on her. It's a Bum Genius. So with the diaper covers and the pre-folds, you have to make sure that none of it's like sticking out. So we just kind of make sure on each side that she's tucked in. She's good there, and then out of the back. And there she is. All right, diaper number 3. And it is 3 p.m. Okay. This is diaper change 4. She is very cranky. Okay. I don't want you guys to have to go. Listen to that. So I'll change her and then we'll look at what diaper I put on. Wait, maybe she's... Oh, no. Okay, just a second.
Okay, so there's diaper number 4. We did a pre-fold with a cotton hemp insert booster because she's going to lay down for a nap.
Yay. All right, diaper change number 5. We're just going to do a little flat in the same cover. It's the still a Bum Genius, the green one. Yeah. Sissy slept for a long time. It's like 8:30. What?
I need to look at the wooden penis.
I'm recording.
Huh?
I'm recording.
Oh, of course.
Okay, let me just check. Here she is. So we got her Bum Genius slip on with just a flat. And she's so cute. Yes, the minis. Oh, I know. Okay. Aww. All right, this is diaper change number 6.
Gosh.
And hopefully the last one. This is just a pre-fold. We're going to put a cotton hemp insert on the inside. Under the baby. There's the baby. There's the baby. Here's the baby. What you got? What you got, dinosaur? You got a dinosaur? You say hi? All
right.
Okay. And this is adorable. This is my favorite cover, babe.
Yeah, I like that.
Except for every time she wears it, she has to blow out poop in it.
Yeah.
Literally every time, so. Just kind of ring. And that little spray. No, not right now. Wait till I change Sissy and then you can do that. Say hi to the camera.
Hi. Hey,
let's not put your...
butt on. My butt on.
Leland. Stop saying that.
Open me.
No, mommy, that's babe. Mommy's. Go have Daddy open it. You got one in there. Putting this little balm stuff on her. What's it called? Baby balm. Green goo. Maybe we need to get some more of this. It's like half empty.
Okay.
Okay.
He just goes along with what I say. Isn't that right, babe?
Yeah.
Shoot.
What time has it been? 10:30?
Almost
11. What? It's late. Okay, bossy. Okay. Leland. I'm gonna say goodnight. So this is our log cover here. It's a mermaid cover. It's got her little pre-fold bee hemp insert. It's a nighttime. It's nighttime! Alright, so night-night. Good night-night, sissy. I don't know if they're that or not. Night night. Babe said night night. Leland. He's tired. Well, that's been the day in the life. See you next of cloth diapering.
There's more to the life.
There's more to life, yes. That's just the life of cloth diapering. Uh oh. Alright. We'll see you next time, right, Jason? Okay.